Welcome to Food Talk with Sharon. Today we're going to make a variety rice. So if you have some leftover rice, this is a great recipe to use that. So we are making a tomato rice. Quick and easy and really delicious. So let's quickly check out the recipe. But before we do that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And please do click that tiny bell icon too and turn on all notifications. For making this tomato rice, I'm using my Bergner cast iron kadai. So it's generally said that you don't use cast iron when you're cooking something which is sour. Now, tomato rice, of course, has tomatoes in it, which is a souring agent. But then the whole preparation of the rice is so quick, you don't cook it in this for a long time. So I've personally not felt any change in taste whenever I've cooked something which has tomatoes in this. So the first step for making the tomato rice is to make the gravy or the masala for this rice. So once that is done, all that's needed is to add your cooked rice to it and your tomato rice is ready. So first goes in some oil. So first goes in some mustard seeds, cumin seeds, and some fennel. Once the seeds have crackled, let's add some whole spices. Next goes in some curry leaves. And next goes in some cashews. So let's just fry the cashews. Once the cashews have fried, add some onions, ginger, garlic and a green chili. And now let's add in the tomatoes. Let's also add in some salt and chili powder. So we need to cook this covered for about 2 to 3 minutes. So the tomatoes have to be mushy, soft, and that water has to reduce. One thing I've really liked about these cast iron cookware is the way it retains heat. So it takes a while to heat up, but once it's heated up, it actually retains that heat really well. So you have to make sure that you don't just leave it and go doing something else, because you'll pretty sure end up with some burnt food. So you just have to keep monitoring. But then the cooking also happens quickly. You can always use a slow cooking method by really reducing the heat and then let it cook in that heat which the kadai is in. But here, for this recipe, you don't need that kind of slow cooking. So the tomato rice is done. You can serve it with some cucumber and onion raita, a little bit of pickle and some peppers. So if you are looking to make that shift to cast iron cookware, don't forget to check out the Bergner India website. And you can always get a 10% off using my coupon code. The details and the link are in the description box below.